I figured out the better arpeggio, and that was this. My famous backwards rolling arpeggio that I copyrighted. So let's do that one all again. So let's do that one. But anyway, that was more like the rolling one was exactly what I wanted, and that's this effect. You land on the line of that, land on the 6-7-1-2-3, the three note. So it's a 4-6 movement. So might as well just make this a 3-minute video, just to practice this here. So now we could just as well stay in this box right here. Now the thing that's different about this lick is that when we do this, we don't go exactly down the scale. We do a sweep down, two downs right there, instead of the next note in line. And that's two notes that are scalar, if 7 and 1 play together. I'm famous for doing that one. But but that was the roll right there. But so slow, that's gonna be, and this is an F arpeggio like this. Let's get it so we can see it. And then this right here. And then we go. It's the V shape with the finger on, or the D shape, basically all the way down. So rolling it all together like I do. Just go down the scale to the 6. So that's it.